Did you know it's really easy to do split screen on a Chromebook? First, press Alt and the left bracket at the same time. This will send the current app over to the left side of the screen. Then, click the other app and press Alt and the right bracket. This will move it to the right. And voila, now you have split screen. In addition, there's a window switch key that can be pressed at any time to view all of your open apps and switch between them by clicking. And that's it.